It's time for Every Plays Gwent. Time for some Gwenty Gwent. All right. Open up this keg.
Yup, yup, yup. Must smash, smash. Soup show.
Oh, good. A new one. Here we go. Alright. See what we've got here for our targets. So, damage units, play gold cards, play alchemy cards. Over here, we've got various random things. And then here, Nilfgaard, Northern Realms, and three matches. Alright. I'm going to try my Mostly Witchers deck, see how we do.
Don't make me laugh.
Alright, up against monsters, so he's, let's see, oh, he's going to be doing frost and move me around and stuff like that, which is annoying, but not the end of the world. Alright, we've got this guy, we've got that guy. Okay, that's fine, whatever, let's go, let's do it. Alright, I like this guy early on. Let's just do him. There we go. Tick-tock, dude. Let's go. Well, good thing I didn't put this guy, because he would have just moved him up, and that's the end of that. He's probably gonna eat himself or something, but let's see. So, let's boost the dudes that he can summon. Alright, we'll put her up there. And there we go. Well, that's no fun. All right. We'll just throw this guy out, because why not? Here we go. If he uses his powers now, I hope that's it. He doesn't have a way to reset his powers later. Oh, yep. He's going to get rid of him. Boo, boo, boo. Not a fan of what you're doing to me here, buddy.
Long live, etc.
All right, it's not the end of the world. Let's do this guy.
To hit the mark, aim above the mark.
All right, cool. There we go. Alright, that's annoying because if I attack those three, no, oh, the back guy will be a power of three. Sure, why not? Order. So it doesn't matter where he's at. Alright, we'll throw him up here. You, you, and you. And then get rid of that guy. Cool beans. Alright, he's probably gonna want to eat a buddy. Let's see. Hard to, because this guy, maybe I want to save him for later, but I don't want to blow these guys yet. If I don't need to, we'll put him here. See what happens. Now I really don't want to use that card because he's bringing along one of the guys that's already here. Thank you. You did me a big favor there. Still has one Frosty, though. Alright. Alright, not a bad set. Let's get rid of you. And you. Okay. This guy is our barricade guy. Alright. Alright. Ugh. Probably gonna move my people around. Mess up the barricade. Alright, let's put this guy first, just to mess with him. Maybe he'll move that guy first, and then I'll trick him. Here we go. Well, that's a mite bit scary there, isn't it? Alright, son of a gun. He didn't 100% fall for it. We'll throw this guy up here.
The wonders of projectiles and ranged weaponry.
Boo. Okay. Let's see here. I'll throw this guy up here. Why not? Here we go. I hate that card. Alright. You, you, and you. Okay. I think I'm just gonna let him take this one. Here we go. There was no way with that doggo I was gonna win. Alright, here we go. We got the wolf, which we're gonna get rid of. We got this guy. Who's locked in that guy. Alright. Get rid of wolf. Get rid of that guy. Oh man, Lambert's there though. Boo. Ugh. Alright.
Don't ever expect your opponents to line up.
Get rid of you and you. Wow, she chokes him with his tail. Her. Don't think I'm going to win. Oh, well, that's not so bad. Let's see what happens. Kind of a tit for tat, but not really, because that one guy's got armor. All right, it's all gonna come down to this guy versus what he's got over there. This is gonna be really close. Or maybe not so close. So it goes.
One more time.
Now, darn.
Try throwing three.
He had a very good deck. Can't argue with that. Alright, let's go another round. Same cards. Alright, this is interesting. Let's start with Dandelion.
Bad feeling about this.
Improvise.
Never get to use him to his fullest. Ooh, this is getting tedious.
Best give up now.
Mr. Galen.
time.
Bolt softens him up, sword finishes him off.
Not too shabby. Not shabby at all.
And for coin.
Up the tree you go, lad. Quick now. Retrieve my bolt.
Not too shabby. Not shabby at all.
Be yourselves, only better.
I don't want that card.
Faces, all yours to command.
Don't make me laugh.
Maybe she's finally exhausted all her locking cards. We'll see. Alright, I am officially SOL. We gave him 5, that wouldn't matter. Alright, whatever. It is what it is. Let's see here. Throw that guy there. How many locking guys does this guy have? What the hell?
Not all battles need end in bloodshed.
Finally, somebody in the back row.
A bit of respect. You're not talking to me.
I shall relieve them of all burdens.
Follow me!
Oh, so it goes. Alright.
Yield and save me some time.
Well, good thing I didn't waste my boost on him, I think.
Beast or man makes no difference to me.
Congratulations. A move well made.
Not too shabby. Not shabby at all.
We can probably still kill him.
Alright. Alright, there we go. Did the best I could with everyone getting locked. Hey, she had another lock. Look at that. So what did we get? We got a Northern Realms keg. Alright. Next we'll get a druid hat and a picture. Alright. Let's go do keys. And let's open up these kegs.
Smash, smash. Razzies.
All right, let's go ahead and get all these transformed into scraps. All right, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.